First, what's the important element of acute chest pain? What we should evaluate in the chest pain? As everybody knows that the best to start with, ABC, like what we learn in the medical school, start with the history. And from the history and physical examination, you can get a lot of information which can actually direct you to the actual cause, most of the time. In the history, we should get, you know, what's the character. Actually, I put them, as you can see, in small, you know, like I put them in a kind of two words that you will remember them easily. Colder, fast. Colder, if we go letter by letter, what do you mean by colder? C, it means character of the pain. Is it sharp? Is it dull burn? Is it burning? Is aching? It's tapping pain? Is it a tightening or squeezing or crushing pain? This is the character of the chest pain, which the patient will describe to you, and you should come out of, you know, with some idea about what the patient is complaining of. As well, we should ask in the history about the frequency of the chest pain. How many times or, you know, every how long this chest pain comes? Is it every 5 minutes, every 10 minutes, every 15, every hour, every day? It depends. And what's the associated symptoms? Does the patient get shortness of breath, sweating, vomiting? What sort of associated symptoms accompany this pain? And is it the same symptoms in the past that he used to have, the patient, or not? And what sort of treatment in the past the patient used to receive?